Hello, this is Bill Chase. This video shows the 10-year-old black Peruvian Paso mare named BBC La Sombra en La Luna, also known as Sombra. The best photos we currently have of Sombra were taken 3 years ago in June of 2010 when Sombra was 7 years old. These photos were taken by Caitlin Kaiser, a young rider who was working and showing horses for us then. Caitlin is also an accomplished photographer. Sombra is a very well-bred mare, being sired by the Laureato National Champion Stallion Syndical out of the mare RBV La Tizona. Tizona was bred by Mary Donald and goes back to Pabellon through his son, Pabellon Hoven. Pabellon was the 1969 U.S. National Champion Stallion and carries the rare Pucala bloodlines. In May of 2012, Sombra was shown at the Cactus Classic Multi-Breed Horse Show in Scottsdale, Arizona. These photographs show both Sombra's trainer, Neven McQuarrie, and the judge of the show, Douglas Sota, riding Sombra at that show. The judge later commented on how nice a mare Sombra is. The following video features 15-year-old Sierra Harden, both handling and riding Sombra. Thank you. We hope you have enjoyed watching this video of BBC La Sombra en la Luna. Sombra is currently for sale to an approved home. If you would like more information, you may contact Bill Chase by email at caballosdebbc@msn.com or by phone at 623-547-2206. You may also visit our website at www.caballosdebbc.com. Thank you for watching this video.